A North Las Vegas elementary school placed on a hard lockdown today after a shooting. It happened this morning near Lake Mead Boulevard west of Pecos. North Las Vegas police say two people shot several rounds, threatened a driver. To take precautions, Tom Williams Elementary was locked down. Both suspects were eventually arrested.